Let's look at this question. Aman and eight of his friends took a test of 100 marks, which means there are a total of 9 people. Each of them got a different integer score, and the average of their scores was 86. The score of Aman was 90, and it was more than that of exactly 3 of his friends. Okay, so Aman has got a score more than 3 of his friends and less than 5 of his friends. Okay, what could have been the maximum possible absolute difference between the scores of 2 of his friends? Okay, let me make a setup of 9 blanks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And Aman is exactly here at 90. Now, because I have to maximize the possible absolute difference between two scores, I need to put them as far apart as possible, these two values to be as far apart as possible. So what I'm doing is, I'm giving 100 here. Now, if this is as far as the highest person can go, if I want this person to go low, the average is fixed, therefore the summation is fixed. So if I give high values to every other number, this number will automatically turn low. So I give value of 99 here, 98 here, 97 here, 96 here. But these two people are supposed to be lesser than 90. So this will be 89, this will be 88. Okay. Now I know the average to be 86. Using assumed mean, I see a deviation of 2 here, 3 here, 4 here, 10 here, 11 here, 12 here, 13 here, and 14 here. So these 5 numbers give me a net deviation of 60, and these 3 numbers give me a net deviation of 69. So because right now I have positive deviation of 69, here I should get a negative deviation of 69. So the number here that you are going to get is 86 minus 69, which is equal to 17. You get 17 here. Now finally we needed the difference between these two numbers. 100 minus 17 is 83, and that should be your final answer.